we're obsessed with zombies. And to prove it, iTunes dedicated a whole section to zombie apps. So naturally, we had to dig up the most addictive. The World Cup may be over, but pro zombie soccer is always in season. The object is simple, just take out zombies with a soccer ball. Swipe the control button up and down to aim your ball and release to kick. The longer you hold it down, the more powerful your kick. For $3, it's a fun game any zombie lover can appreciate. In Plants vs. Zombies, the objective is to protect your house from incoming zombies. You can plant pea shooters and drop cherry bombs on your lawn. Gameplay can get a little tricky, though, when you're forced to choose between planting pea shooters or sunflowers. Seems simple, but watch out for slow-moving zombies. They come in waves. While $3 seems like a lot to ask, if you're into addictive strategy games, we say go ahead and download it. Zombie Infection is a blood, guts, and gore RPG. The object is dead simple. Take out ravenous zombies. Sure, there's a whole plot that unravels as you go, but the graphics and sound effects alone suck you right in. Controls are standard. Use the V-stick to move and swipe the screen to survey the area. Actions appear as buttons on the right. Use them to kick open boxes, doors, collect ammo, med kits, and switch weapons. There are 12 levels, and even on easy mode, this game is tough to plow through. But for some reason, we can't get enough. And now for this week's honorable mention, Zombie Farm. It's like Farmville, but with zombies. Need we say more? Yeah, we didn't think so. So get your zombie fix with Pro Zombie Soccer, Plants vs. Zombies, Zombie Infection, and Zombie Farm. Oh, and try not to get eaten alive.